Hello, and today I'm playing the Dark Pictures Anthology, The Devil in Me, right from the beginning, because I've forgotten I had rented this game. This is on the Xbox One Series X. Oh, poor rat.
The wheel is 264 feet, Jeff. Can you imagine it?
I'm attempting to.
I bet you can see for 100 miles at the top. We should make that our first priority.
Whatever pleases you the most.
You please me the most.
You mean you are not weary of me after an entire day of marriage?
I will never be weary of you.
I shall hold you to that, my dear.
Give it a week.
I think we've arrived.
Isn't this grand?
As advertised. Very nice.
Are the only ones here?
I'm sure that was a mad dash first thing this morning to get to the fair.
Ding ding.
Try again.
Welcome to the Hotel of the Dead.
Well, this does not bode well for the level of service we're in store for.
Let's not wait till tomorrow morning. Let's sign in and go straight there.
We're not going anywhere if no one checks us in.
Slow service. That means they're making sure everything is perfect.
That's my Marie. Always finding that silver lining.
My sincere apologies. For both startling.
Hello, Watson. Where's Sherlock?
My attention was needed elsewhere. I promise from here on out it will be nothing but silver linings. Welcome to the World's Fair Hotel. Please. Sign in here. First time in Chicago. I'm going to hazard a guess and assume you're here to take in the exposition.
The fair, yes, but that's not all. Today is a very special day for us.
Oh, the honeymoon. How very, very lovely.
Perhaps my wife, Mrs. Whitman, would like to sign.
I was looking at my laptop, did I miss something?
Yes. Today's the beginning of our honeymoon.
Congratulations. In that case, an upgrade is in order. A honeymoon suite it is.
Oh, well, are the rates that much higher?
I think nothing of it. The same rates as your regular room. The upgrade is on us. You're our first honeymooners.
How kind. Thank you, Mr.
Holmes. Henry Howard Holmes.
You have a lovely
H.H. Holmes. Thank you very much. The world's, America's first serial killer.
You're an architect then?
Architect.
Oh, the World's Fair Hotel. Builder, I should have noticed that.
Doctor. Artist. I'm a man of many interests.
Impressive.
Please, have a look around. We have sundries and gifts at the pharmacy counter. I'll take your luggage up to your room and ensure that everything is in order. Just make a note if you decide to purchase anything, and we will add it to your bill.
Thank you, Mr. Holmes. We appreciate it.
The pleasure is all mine.
I wonder how many victims he already has. Don't trust him, 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 don't trust him.
Wonder what's in a year.
I'm starting to think I've gone and married a thrill seeker. Ferris wheels, forbidden rooms. Are we looking for excitement?
Perhaps.
Can you just kick the door open?
Nothing but an unfinished room. See what happens when you chase a thrill?
If this is you trying to get out of the Ferris wheel.
I know you won't be denied.
Wait, what's that?
It's a body.
Don't move.
Was a thrill. You won't think it's thrilling if we're sleeping on the street after getting kicked out of here.
You'd want to be sleeping on the street, you're in the World's Fair Hotel. So this has been some gameplay, the first 10 minutes of gameplay of The Devil in Me. Thank you for watching, I'll see you in my next vid.
I'm sure we'll see each other again soon.
Yeah, when you're in his fucking basement.